A medical device manufacturer is looking to use induction shrink fitting in their production process. The objective of this test is to demonstrate the selected induction heating equipment and demonstrate temperature control, uniformity, and repeatability. We need to heat the top part of the aluminum can to allow for a shrink fitting. The requirement is to reach heating with a temperature of 260 degrees Celsius for 10 seconds or less.